to the day, but hard to miss that marine layer. I mean, so dense along the media coastline. This is a live look from the airport this morning, so we're definitely having a little tough time with that. It's more dense at the coast because it's not as deep, so it hasn't pushed as far inland, so kind of tricky there. Manhattan Beach about 59 degrees, though, as a result. So perfect temperatures. LAX nice and cool at 59. Van Nuys coming in this morning at 62 degrees. Check out Altadena, 61 degrees. The only place we're seeing really these warm temperatures to start out the morning is way out into the desert. So Palm Springs right now, 78 degrees. Now, as we go through the afternoon, it's actually going to be warmer today. I know, kind of hard to tell once you take a look at the airport and you see that deep marine layer. You think it's going to be a little bit cooler, but high pressure is actually building in. So downtown, we will bump you up about a good 2-3 degrees from yesterday. Still below normal, though, so unbelievable weather. Beaches, meanwhile, will take you out of the 60s, get a few more 70s today. Valleys, 90s, but we're talking 90 flat as the average. Meanwhile, mountains coming in at 79. Some afternoon clouds there. And yes, the heat is out towards Palm Springs at 106. Alicia. Morning hours to see this number go up. We know that onshore flow is still present, and that's definitely some good news there. Winds, meanwhile, have backed off, so definitely better out there. West-southwesterly now at 8 miles per hour. Now, for the forecast today, we're still looking for some heat. In fact, 96 degrees in the forecast. Winds will still be out there and picking up towards the afternoon once the sun goes down this evening. But again, the gusts yesterday went as high as about 30, 35. Today, we're going to back that off to 25. And then overnight yesterday, the gusts went to 50 when the sun was setting. Today, we're backing that off to about 30, 35. So definitely some improvement out towards the Antelope Valley. As far as humidity, look at that difference. The onshore flow really kind of helping things out. And today looks like it's stretching a little bit further. So Palmdale, instead of the teens this morning, at least has got into the 20s. But the coastline, what a difference. Still seeing 80% humidity with some of that morning fog. Eventually it will clear. And in fact, each day it'll clear just a little bit earlier than prior. So the big question, it is August. It doesn't feel like August. How below normal are we? We'll take a look at the temperatures we saw yesterday for your highs and then the normal temperatures we typically see around this time of year. And you can tell there's a pretty good difference there, but only about 8 to 10 degrees below normal. So we're not about 15 or 20 degrees below normal that some of you think. Now, of course, sometimes we go above these numbers. But as far as the middle zone, yeah, definitely kind of cool and mild. We're enjoying this so far. Also, wanted to give you a tropical update out in the Atlantic now. Potentially, this could be Colin. Now, it has about 60% chance to developing into our next tropical depression, likely to be named Colin if that is our next storm. And as we start getting towards August, typically we'll start to see more activity into the Atlantic. So we will be monitoring this one here closely. As far as your 7-day forecast, still mild. We're loving this weather. A little hint of a warming trend over the next several days. Mild for the weekend. Each day that marine layer backs off a little bit more. Beach weather looking pretty good. Monday, Tuesday,